that shit with you now, boy. Got a Western, gotta try something new, boy. You were never gonna change your mind. Tired of hearing all your lies, but I wanna leave you lonely, so I come calling back, hoping you won't.
This is for you, you, my number one. This is for you, you, my number one.
So I'm back with another vlog. Today is Friday. And my brother called me. He was like, hey, let's go get something to eat. So we about to go get something to eat, probably some seafood, because we love seafood. We love seafood, so we're probably gonna go get some seafood. And I got on like this little crop top. And then like some leggings.
Y'all, if you ain't got no air fryer, then you
need
an air fryer, because this
thing is
clutch. It could
find space. I'll probably can
set
my outfit right here. Hold on, I'll save my outfit.
All right, y'all. The chicken wings, just like it. Show y'all my little feet. It looks good and crispy. So I'm going to sprinkle a little of this on some of them, and then, this is going to be really special while it's hot.
But it's starting to smell a little sweet.
I sprinkled it when it went in there, and then I'll sprinkle
it. All right, guys, so fashion designer Ken is signing off. That is the
end of the show. This is my little outfit, y'all. I have my purse.
Sheffy.
Leggings from where did I get these from? I got these pants from It Fashion, and then it's top for Shein, purse for Shein, shirt Shein. And I think I'm about to put on my little pink crops. They're a little dirty, but whatever. I think that's what the shoes on my foot are. But, y'all, I've been so sick. But I'm feeling a little bit better today. Thank God. Yesterday, I thought I was going to have to go to the hospital. But I'm doing a little bit better. We got to go to the mall and take some shoes back, because Kibbs gave me the wrong pair of shoes. They gave me these, which, and I like these right here. These are the ones I want. And then they also gave me these right here, the step ones, and I don't like the steps because I don't like this color in a bit. So they wrong. I hate these shoes. But I hate the steps because I don't like the big part. But. So I gotta go up there. And see if they'll let me switch them out for the ones I really want. And I have my receipt, because I thought I'd do my receipt away. I can't even see my face, but I thought I'd do my receipt away, but I still didn't have it, thank God, because I never keep receipts. I need to clean up my house. My niece is supposed to be coming over here for the weekend, because my sister's supposed to be going out of town. So they're supposed to come stay with me for the weekend. And I have clients this weekend. I had this girl that was doing a photo shoot for her lashes, and so she had booked. She booked, and everybody paid their deposit or whatever. And I was supposed to do her tomorrow, but she was like, she had to cancel. So I was able to get like some more people that wanted their makeup day to come in tomorrow. But the way I was feeling, like, I didn't feel like doing a lot of people makeup So thank God I don't have that many people to do tomorrow. Because y'all, I've been feeling like crap. Sorry, we don't have that many people to do tomorrow. I think I'm about to put some lashes on.
And this is called Teakwood Valley.
Yeah, I think I'm about to put some lashes on. So let me take y'all with me. Yeah, I don't get my background. This is so janky. I think I might put some lashes on. I really don't want to put no lashes on. I might put like some little short ones on. I think I'm gonna put some little tiny ones on today. So I had this little lash try I've been getting from Amazon for my clients, and I think I'm about to use a little short pill. Cause I normally wear like lashes like this, but I don't think I wanna wear nothing thick and full today. So I'm just gonna put these little ones on. And then when I come back, I need to wash my makeup brushes. So yeah, I'll be back, y'all, once I get my brother. Okay, so me and my brother made inside habits to switch out my shoes. So secured the bed, got the goods. Hey y'all. Okay.
Oh,
I'm just playing. We secured the bed. Now he wanna go over to the hood store. To the ratchet store. Excuse me, sir. Oh Lord, you wanna come over for real. He wanna come inside the hood store. He wanna come inside the hood store. He wanna come over inside the hood store. Oh Lord, I love you. So y'all, I'm back to the house. I didn't show y'all everything I did today because it started raining, and that rain kind of threw me off. I didn't know it was supposed to rain today, so the rain kind of threw me off. But I had my nieces with me. So today, me and my brother, we had went to this crab place or whatever. It's called Fit and Fine. And so we got some seafood. I did two transactions. And because I don't know why I did two transactions instead of using one card. So I slid my card, but then, because I wanted something, but then I had to add it back on. That's why I had two transactions. So they slid my card twice. So in my mind, I'm thinking I only had one receipt, not knowing, I don't know why I feel like I only had one receipt. So that was like, so my number was, the receipt I kept looking at was said 39. So the man in front of me, he was 37. I'm thinking he 38, but since I had 39, not thinking I had did two transactions. So the man was like, well, the person behind me, whoever was 37. Okay, so let me tell you what this is how we did to get confused. So the people kept calling number 38. They was like, 38, number 38, your food is ready. 38, 38. Mind you, y'all, I think I had 39 because I forgot I did two transactions because I had some shrimp. So there was like number 38. So the man who was like, well, the person who was behind me is number 38. And I'm like, well, I'm number 39, so I don't know who number 38. So that's my brother. I'm like, you number 38? He was like, no, I'm 40. So I was like, okay, I don't know who 38 is. So they just kept saying it. So my brother was like, you number 38, you, because don't you have two receipts? And I was like, you're right, I do have two receipts. Child was so out there. I was so embarrassed. So I'm like, brother, go, hun, take my receipt, go up there, go up there and get mine, go up there and get my food, go up there and get my food, because I'm too ashamed, I'm too embarrassed to go up there and get it. So he go up there and get it, so his food ready at the same time, so his food was ready and my food was ready, so he ended up was like, well, since I can't get both of these trays or whatever, just come up and get it. So girl, I go up there and get it, child. Girl, I was so embarrassed. So the man who was looking at, yeah, I said that the person who was behind me was number 38. I'm like, shut up, because I forgot I had two receipts. So child, we go to the car because my crab's not there yet. So we go to the car and we wait, because I'm too embarrassed to stand up there and keep waiting. So I go up, so we go to the car and we just sit down and wait. So the man, he ended up getting his food or whatever. It was like number 37, then number 39. And so he looked at me like, oh, you heard that number, huh? Like, shut up. Child was so embarrassed. So then we had went to, we had went on the island or whatever, the pier or whatever, and our crabs. But I didn't pull out the camera because, I don't know why I didn't pull out the camera. But I had like a little picture I can insert. I can insert a little picture I have that I took at the table, but... For the most part, it was a good day until it started raining. I don't know what's supposed to rain today, but it was a good day. So I'm here with my nieces, and child, they ain't here talking about they hungry, and I'm like, baby, it's noodles in the, it's hot pockets in the, it's waffles in the, it's food in the, and I let them eat my leftover crabs and stuff. But y'all, I think they really want me to take them out to eat some more, but I don't feel like going over because it's wet out though. Zaria! Watch her. Come here!
And on my other one, it doesn't have those type of controls on it. It just has like the bath that says it does all these things.
You hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, what you want to eat?
You think you can afford it?
If I can afford it. Well, baby, that's not going to be much.
Hey, y'all. This is your favorite niece.
You're not my favorite. You one of my favorite. She thanked it. She got her little anklets on.
I just have to hang it up, and then the other
it'll look cute if your toes was there. No, if they was really
good. Look at my alligators. Woo, hallelujah.
They stink too. Oh, yeah, I had this clip. I forgot to add. In my Orlando trip that I'm going to have to add in. Because, child, my niece got on this bunk bed. Child got stuck, but I'm going to add the clip right here. Y'all, my niece like all put in. Now she's scared to get down. Come on, get down. Ooh, Shondo. Come on, get down. Come on.
You want to sit
at
that top bunk, so
you're
going to be right on that top bunk.
This way? Yeah, just get down. She's scared. Oh, that girl's scared. It ain't going to break. Go.
How did
you
get down? The back?
Yeah, get down. How you got up, though?
The front, like from the front.
Get down. She too long. I mean, she too long. Just put your legs down. Come on. Put your hands right here. Slide down some more. Oh, girl, you ain't about to fall. You ain't going over. You don't know how to jump. You scared to jump? Jump down. Jump. Girl, just jump. Jump. Sorry, jump. Scared of what? Just jump. You, girl, you like that girl. It coming. What's your hair like that? Jump. Zara, your legs is long enough for you to jump.
Okay.
Jump.
I
Girl, jump. John, want me to help you?
Please, you just sitting there recording.
Girl, now I'm about to do is just push you down. John, what you going back up there for?
Ready?
Two, one, two, three, jump. Two, three, jump. Ooh. Ooh.
You so
y'all funny, right? That jump was just funny. But, she funny. That's a funny girl. Because why you going to get your bit behind up there and scared to get that? She was scared to jump. But, y'all, like I told y'all earlier, I have clients tomorrow. I think I probably have, like, 5 or 6 clients. Not too many. That's not too many people. And then we're supposed to be going to a rodeo show tomorrow night. Yeah, I don't have no outfit for it. Well, I can put something together, but I really want like a whole little outfit for it. But I could pretty much just put something together for that. Then I kind of want to go to church Sunday. Oh no, I might try to go to church Sunday. But if I don't come back tonight, I'm most definitely coming back tomorrow. And I might show y'all one of my clients. I don't know. I might show y'all one of my clients I end up doing tomorrow. But my cubs, my lovely, lovely cubs. I'll hit y'all back up later. I love y'all.
Today it's just gonna be a chill
vlog. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna try to pick up probably later on tonight or probably tomorrow because I need to go ahead and clean these makeup brushes. The life of a makeup artist. Yeah, I had ordered this henna kit because I'm about to start doing eyebrows. I used to tint brows, but I'm about to start doing henna brows. So I had brought some stuff for that. So I might do it on one of my nieces so y'all can see it, so I can vlog it or whatever. So I can put it inside the vlog so y'all can see the process of it. But the only thing is people think henna tattoo, they think that it's supposed to last. For like, okay, so it lasts 6 weeks, right? So a month and 2 weeks, six, right? 4, 5, 6 ago. Excuse me. So they think that's supposed to last 6 weeks, but what the thing is, y'all, I'm watching YouTube, so it's all out. Okay, so the thing is, when you do henna tattoo, it stains the skin, so it's on the skin for probably like a week or 2 weeks, but then it started fading off the skin because you know you have natural oils and all that on your skin, so it eventually starts to come off. But the thing is, it stains the hair, so it's on the, so your hair will still be dark, but the illusion of it on your skin, it comes off. So like, you know, like where you don't have like that arch yet. Some people don't have an arch. So where it's not an arch yet, it might come off, but you're gonna still have that on this hair part. You get what I'm saying? So that's the only thing about it. Is people thinking like they gonna have that same little type look when in actuality it's gonna end up coming off the skin like in 2 to 3 or well a week or two. So then you just have like the same brows. And so I'm about to start doing that, and I've been practicing my lashes, the lash extensions. So the girl's trying to get to the bag. She's trying to make her coin. She's trying to get rich. She's trying to, you know, trying to be wealthy. I'm trying to find my niche, my leash, whatever it's called. I'm just trying to, you know. Because I got to add something else on to this makeup stuff because, you know, elevate. Y'all got my knees. Crazy. But, yeah, so I'm going to hit my lovely, lovely cups up later. So, I hope y'all have a good Friday night. If I don't come back, I'll talk to y'all later. I hope y'all have a blessed and wonderful night. And And I'll see y'all tomorrow, or I'll see y'all Sunday, because, you know, vlogs go up on Sundays. And I'm thinking about doing a fashion overhaul. If I'm going to do a fashion overhaul, if I'm going to do a Shein haul this week coming up. I don't know which one, though. But I'm going to talk to y'all later. Peace. I'm peace. Peace. Hey, my cubs. I don't know. Something about me calling y'all my cubs. It just don't sit right with me. So today is Sunday. I forgot to come back yesterday. So I would end up getting busy with my clients and stuff. But
it was raining.
Yeah. Then it started raining. So we in Ross. And I need to find me some, I need to find me some more sheets for my bed. But I don't see any that I like so far. They always be having the bed sheets for them little beds. And I have a king size bed. Yeah, I hate coming to Ross because they never ever had of anything in here. They never had no king size sheets. And I don't like that. That's crazy. How they don't have no king size sheets in here? Oh, in here with my cousin Mo. Lord, it's like breaking stuff. Okay, so y'all, we just left out of the day. Really ain't had too much, but I found some sheets. It's not the sheets I wanted, but I got some sheets and I got some perfume. Ooh, my legs. Girl, not my niece trying to vlog because I'm vlogging. Not her trying to vlog because I'm vlogging. Girl. Don't do that on my vlog. Don't be rude. Say hey, Lee. Okay, that's why you're gonna get edited out. Say hey, Zaria.
Hey.
And y'all already done seen Monique already. Y'all already know I be with her all the time. So that ain't nothing new. That's my girl. Yeah. Moo, you just said you ain't wanna be in though.
Sorry. You need a picture of me.
But I'm about to go to Five and Willow right now. Everything I say, my niece literally is saying. So we're about to go to Five Below right now. And then after that, we going to go to probably the pier. We might go on the island to the pier. Yeah. But I'm going to hit y'all back up when we get to Five Below. See what these little kids want from Five Below. Girl, don't tell me nothing.
What did she get?
A hamburger pizza.
What's wrong with it,
Leah? So, y'all, we on up here. And we just ate. I ate a salad and some wings. So, now my mom about to take us some pictures.
I will not take your picture. No, I won't.
Y'all, these nets is so bad. I heard we about to go.
Mama, now where you going now? Cause I ain't finna be walking. Get the damn thing off me.
G-Man, cause she gotta take mama pictures. She knows she the camera person in the family. She don't want to take mama pictures. Poor mama.
Cause she had to walk right here. She could've stayed right there. Now look, now she got to go in between the chairs. Mama, you know you got two wet spots on
your face. It's baking.
You gonna take it with that on her?
Now, I'm not recording my mama.
Okay. Well, it
look crazy, but okay. You in the sun.
Your back got to be to the sun.
Yes, I don't see nothing.
Yeah, look,
she's
turning. Oh, she walking all the way over here.
You said your back got to be to the sun.
Y'all can't make this up. Lucy and Ethel. Oh, you go ahead.
All right.
You up.
Snatch your wig off.
You do it if
you want to.
Come on,
let's
you
see.
A little
to
snatch another wig off.
Child.
You
better stop being disrespectful.
You better
stop getting on my nerves.
Y'all just going right on my vlog too. Entertain the people, honey.
I'm taking your pictures.